our students are ready to begin. Let's give them a warm welcome, please.
Thank you for coming. Our program is called Dear Santa, Letters to the North Pole.
Mail call. Who has a letter for Santa?
Thank you.
Dear Mr. Claus, okay, I'll admit it, I'm not always good. I don't eat my peas, although I know that I should. I don't do my chores, and my room is a mess. And sometimes I stay up too late, I confess. When I said my homework was eaten by Spot, I honestly knew it really was not. I hope you believe that I'm telling the truth. It isn't my fault that Billy Jones lost his tooth. By writing this letter, I do have a goal. I don't want you stuffing my stocking with coal. There may be some things I've forgotten or missed, but please keep me off this year's naughty list.
This time of year is always a reminder. If you've forgotten how to do your best,
do what you can and get your act together,
and then Santa will take care of all the
rest. Are you caring? treat. I know how you like something sugary sweet. Like cookies or candy have chocolate and such, but sometimes I think that you're eating too much. So this year I'm gonna go out on a limb. I've decided I'm leaving your mouth dead as skin. Instead of the cookies I'll put on the plate, a healthier treatment for watching your weight. By snacking at everyone's house on the way, you might get too heavy to fly in the sleigh. Remember, a chimney's a very tight space. I hate for you not to fit down at my place.
Oh,
Well, some have been broken and others have can see that the very best part is all the love that I have in my heart.
Thank you.
moment to thank Mrs. Taggart for all of her hard work working with the honor class.